Romanoff and Juliet has a gala invitational world premiere in New York, with Fanny Hurst joining a host of celebrities to view the Peter Ustinov comedy. One of the picture's stars, John Gavin, arrives with his wife. Actress Carol Channing and authoress Anita Loos. Peter Ustinov is in London, so he couldn't join members of UN delegations viewing the Universal International comedy that revolves around the United Nations. Deputy Mayor of New York, Paul Scrivain, is here to laugh at the picture Ustinov wrote, produced, and directed as well. The actor is a man of many talents. Myrna Loy chats with John Gavin about the screen adaptation of the famous play that is UI's contribution to world laughter.